A few days later, she floats at the surface. With her head above the waves, she seems to be scanning for prey. They've driven their prey into the surf and are preparing to bring it down. Tyrannosaurus isn't used to moving around in the surf. Without firm footing, it can't fully exert its own fearsome power. The Mosasaur is powerful enough to deliver the killing blow, even to a Tyrannosaurus.